They're painting the passports brown. The beauty pot is filled with sailors. The circus is in town. Here comes the blind commissioner. They've got him in a trance. One hand is tied to the tightrope walker. It takes one to know when she smiles and puts her hand in her back pockets, Betty Davis style. Then in comes Romeo, he's moaning, "You belong to me, I believe." And someone says, "You're in the wrong place, my friend. Is go is Cinderella sweeping up on Desolation Road. Now the moon is almost hidden and the stars are beginning to hide. And fortune telling lady already taken all the things inside, all except for Cain and Abel and the Hunchback of Notre Dame. Oh, everyone is making love or else expecting rain. And the Good Samaritan is dressing, getting ready for the show. He's going for her, I feel so afraid. On her 22nd birthday, she's already an old maid. To her, death is quite romantic. She wears an iron vest. Her profession's her religion. Her sin is her lifelessness. And though with his memories in a trunk, passed this way an hour ago with his friend a jealous monk. He looked so frightful as he bummed a cigarette and went off sniffing drain pipes and famous long ago for playing electric violin on Desolation Row. Ah, Dr. Filth, he keeps his word inside a letter cup, but all his sexless patients are trying to blow it up. Now his nurse charge of the cyanide hole. And she also keeps the cards that read have mercy on his soul. They all play penny whistles. You can hear them blow. If you lean your head out far enough, Mom, desolation room. Across the street, they've nailed curtains. They're getting ready for the feast. The Phantom of the Opera. Spoon-feeding Casanova to get him to feel more assured. And then they killed him with self-confidence after poisoning him with words. And the Phantom shouted to skinny girls, get out of here, don't you know? Casanova has just been punished for going to superhuman crews who round up everyone they know more than they do. They are bringing them to the factory where the heart attack machines is strapped across their shoulders and then with kerosene is brought down. The Titanic sails at dawn, and everybody's shouting, which side are you on? Ezra Pound and T.S. Eliot are fighting in the captain's tower, while Calypso singers laugh at them, and a fisherman holds flowers. Between the windows the sea where lovely mermaids flew, and no one has to think too much about Desolation Row. Yes, I received your letter yesterday about the time.